The battle for brand supremacy between Raw and SmackDown Live has been decided. I'm Kathy Kelly with your complete results from Survivor Series, but warning, spoilers ahead. In head-to-head competition, Raw defeated SmackDown 4-3. Triple H and Braun Strowman stood tall for Team Raw in the men's 5-on-5 traditional Survivor Series elimination match. The victory came with plenty of controversy for both teams, though. Late in the match, SmackDown superstars Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn shockingly attacked Shane McMahon before getting chased away from ringside. Triple H ultimately dropped jaws by betraying Kurt Angle and helping McMahon eliminate the Raw team captain. He then pedigreed Shane for the win, but after the match, a confused Braun Strowman squashed Triple H with two running power slams. In the 5-on-5 Women's Traditional Survivor Series elimination match, Raw's Asuka eliminated three SmackDown superstars to lead Team Red to a victory as the sole survivor. In a champion versus champion match, Universal Champion Brock Lesnar intercepted a phenomenal forearm from WWE Champion AJ Styles with an F5 to win on behalf of Raw. The reunited Shield bested the New Day in a dream match via a triple powerbomb off the top rope to Kofi Kingston. SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair made Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss submit to the figure eight leg lock. United States Champion Baron Corbin from SmackDown defeated Intercontinental Champion The Miz from Raw and added insult to injury by mouthing off to the pregnant Maryse. SmackDown Tag Team Champions The Usos prevailed over Raw Tag Team Champion Sheamus and Cesaro. On the Survivor Series kickoff show, Enzo Amore retained the WWE Cruiserweight Championship against Kalisto with the Judunzo. Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn defeated the Fashion Police after KO floored Fandango with a pop-up powerbomb. And Elias beat Matt Hardy via the Drift Away. Even though Raw prevailed in competition at Survivor Series, General Manager Kurt Angle will definitely have a lot of questions for Stephanie McMahon and Triple H. So what will they say? Well, you'll have to find out tonight by watching Monday Night Raw at 8/7 Central, live on the USA Network.